Lamig, sarap. First step sa Dubai.
Ano pa nga doon? 280 ano? Airbus. Ano pa pa nga sa 8L, di ba yan?
What you mean here? Additional
level. 380.
Bago kami kumuha ng bagis, kailangan pa mag-transfer ng ano sa train. Laki siya kasi, laki kasi. So ito na. Kunin namin yung aming ano bagis claim. Taas.
Okay, galing na kami sa train na yan.
Baggies.
Akin yung airport nila rito. Tsaka ang lamig. Ang linis. Nakakaingit. Ano meron tayo sa Pilipinas. Ano tayo.
Hello! Welcome to my channel. Ito sa aming ano, sundo. Going to our hotel. Lumabas kami ng airport.
Tourist places.
Dubai is a touristy place.
Yes.
Wow.
The Dubai's income is 99% in tourism, real estate, and construction.
Very clean.
Yes, sir. Number one.
Does it very ever get traffic here?
Today is traffic is okay. Same our country is Manila, same like this traffic in the daytime. Because Saturday, Sunday is off day in Dubai. First working day is Monday. Monday we can see the in traffic areas because now is current no traffic. And Saturday and Sunday. Tomorrow also and Sunday.
What time is rush hour here?
Rush hour is in the evening. Now is current is in going on the Ramadan time.
Which is what time?
Ramadan time morning 5 o'clock will start until 7 o'clock.
What Ramadan you have work?
Yeah, you have work also, ma.
But you don't. Yeah.
No, he's eating in our car, eating in our mall, eating in the restaurant. No worries. No.
It's at 5 p.m. until the next day.
You look at that very big
the J5 road. The J5 hotel. We are coming also in 5J.
So this is our hotel?
No.
Ah, okay.
Nearby. That's bike share also in our hotel.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, ma'am.
We will take the bus or we will take this car.
Yeah. Morning, I can pick up and drop the same bus areas. The same place we can come back to there, I'll pick up us in a hotel.
Bus.
Ma'am, any time morning we can reduce? 9:30 like something? No.
What's that?
No, the morning time. Yeah. Morning is in, actually is in our time. 9 o'clock we'll start. Our itinerary is 9 o'clock.
Okay.
You can reduce any time. 9:30, 9 o'clock we'll reduce. Okay.
Probably that's fine.
That's fine, okay. Thank you.
Oh, Novotel?
Yeah, there's Novotel, there's Ibis.
Lavitai just Novotel.
Yeah.
And this is the big mall. In
yeah, ma'am, this is in Deira City Center Mall. There is also in Carrefour. Carrefour, food court, everything else is there.
We have also Novotel in the Philippines.
Yeah, sir. They're both of in Ibis or Nova is the same.
Mm-hmm.
Same owner.
Novotel
Yeah, Ibis. Ibis.
So we'll be staying here in Ibis. Very close to the airport.
Yeah, but that same very close in airport, and also will interconnected from the Nova Hotel or Ibis. Same areas in breakfast time areas.
Same area.
Same area, ma. Okay. Yeah. Interconnected.
Dito na tayo sa Ibis Hotel sa Dubai. I-check na sa misis sa iyan, sa likod ko. Chino. Hello, Chin. First time, solo yun. So, papakita ko lang sa inyo kung gaano kaganda yung hotel. Parang laksin sa atin sa Pilipinas. Ganun. Hindi naman siya ganun ka big time, pero pwede lang. Eh, asa yun? Passport ko daw, hinihingi. Nasa Dubai tayo, pero kausap natin Tagalog. Hello, welcome to my channel. Pwede ka bang ano? Pilipinas ah. Para tayo nasa Pilipinas lang ah. Tagalog na Tagalog ah. Ito yung lugar. Ayos naman. Ayos lang siya. Ayos, very good. Uy, ganda oh. Ito naman kinaano. Oh, teka muna. Tignan natin yung kwarto nyo. Ganda ah. Wow, ang ganda.
Pero maliit lang
yun. Okay lang. Hindi naman kailangan malaki. HCR.
Ito, this is the talaga, single talaga, single.
May ginawang dalawa.
Hindi naman sabihin kasi may yung sa hotel.
Okay, this is our, no. Ang ganda ng kama namin ni Elaine. Ito kami ngayon. Uy, ganda. Kompleto siya. Yes, CR. Wow, ang ganda ng CR. Uy, may upuan. Bakit? Galing, oh.
Buti makalik na lang. Babang lang. Buti
makalik. Tignan itong Dubai. Alas 12 na buhay pa. Parang Manila. Malinis lang. Ang lalawag ng daan. Malinis. Ipat namin, may mall ito. Para tayo Makati. Less the traffic. Makati ang style ng Dubai para Makati. Luluwag lang yung mga daan. Ano kami? So, gaano lang kami? Kain-kain. Lapit lang namin sa mall. Lahat-lahat. Ito ang Novotel. Ano, sa Pilipinas may Novotel din. Ito tayo kakain. May kainan. Ay ako. Ito yung mall nila oh. Pero parang ano, mahaba lang pero hindi mataas. Nagkaroon sa atin, pataas yung mall. City center. Kainan. Mukhang mura naman.
Amoy ano eh, amoy arabo. Amoy spice. Parang ano, parang 7-Eleven sa amin. Oh, ano balak nyo? Ayun na, bibili sila ng mga mami. Pansit Canton. Walang Pansit Canton dito. O, kakain muna kami sa hotel.